And I know I'm gonna get 100 questions on this before I start this video. My Oliver and Company shirt I got from Hot Topic. It is a men's, so you guys can kind of like figure out what size you are. I got a small and it's still kind of big on me, but it is a men's size, so it's like unisexy size. But it is so pink and cute and I am absolutely obsessed with it. So you can get this at Hot Topic. I know there are a lot of Disney fans out there following me, so I just want to let you guys know that you can pick up this Oliver and Company shirt at Hot Topic. All right, on to the video. Hey dolls! All right, so I know this has been long overdue, but it is time for a Dollar Tree haul! I hadn't done a Dollar Tree haul in quite a while because honestly I have just been not going to Dollar Tree lately. I've been so busy with work and other personal family things that I had not been able to make it to Dollar Tree. But I was finally able to go. So yes, today I'm gonna show you guys all of the goodies that I got. This isn't going to be a huge haul, but it's gonna be a little bit of a haul nonetheless because I haven't done one of these in forever and I know y'all have been missing them like crazy. But before I get into this, please let me know in the comments how hot it is where you guys live right now. We are beating like record-breaking temperatures today where I'm at in Washington, so it's a hot one. I just got off of work. I just got back from the P.O. box and it is it's a hot one. So if my makeup looks a little funky or my hair's a little greasy and I look a little sweaty, bear with me, it's hot. So without further ado, now let's get on into this Dollar Tree haul. So I did just get like an accumulation of random items. I didn't really have anything that I needed to get that was on my list other than toothpaste, I think it was. So all of this I just kind of found while I was there. First and foremost are stickers. I loaded up on quite a bit of stickers because as you guys know, I've been selling my own stickers that I've designed on my Depop. And with all of those sticker orders, I have been sending a random sticker sheet for my own personal sticker collection as well. So I got these little sticker sheets to kind of throw in those little goodie envelopes or whatever with the orders that people make on my Depop shop when they order stickers. So I got some Disney ones, Mickey, Minnie Mouse, Goofy, Pluto. So cute. These would also look really adorable in my Disneyland scrapbook that I have still been working on. Ugh, you guys, it takes forever to put together a really good scrapbook. I swear, it's gonna be like 10 years before I finish that one. Then I got these Disney Tsum Tsum ones. Very cute. They got Dumbo, Mickey, Chip and Dale, and Elsa, or not Elsa, this is the other one, Anna. You can tell how big of a Frozen fan I am. Then we have some G4 My Little Pony ones. These are actually from the movie. They're the My Little Pony, the movie, so you can see some of them are sea ponies, which is very cute. Then we have some Hello Kitties. We have some more Hello Kitties. Flip it around so you can kind of see the stickers on there. These are very, very, very cute. And then also some Disney princess ones. And these are very precious as well. Also, leave me a comment down below what your favorite Disney princess is or who your Disney favorite Disney princess is. Mine is Aurora, obviously, the pink, and I love sleeping. Okay, then just a few random items. I did need to get some hair clips for when I dye my hair or when I'm parting my hair to put extensions in, so I just got this little 4-pack. I don't know how good these are. They look like they're pretty tough. They do have little teeth on them, so they should hold pretty nicely. So just some fun colors. Then I found this in their little summer section. I love to get towels like this for my bathroom that are just like really cute and like themed for the seasons. So this is a really cute summer one. It says life is sweet and it has little ice cream cones all over it. Very adorable. I could not pass this up for only a dollar. Also, I did do a fake tan, so if for whatever reason my face does not match my arms, sorry not sorry.
the struggle.
Okay, and then I saw this adorable little pencil pouch. This has kitties on it. And as you guys know, my mom has a kitty that looks similar to this, and her name is Fluffy. You guys probably see her in my Snapchats all the time. So I wanted to get this little pencil pouch for my mama because she loves kitties like this. And it is double-sided, and then it just unzips right here. And then you can put it in a binder. They also had puppies and different kitties as well, so those are very cute. Two more kind of random items. Actually, these are all random items, to be honest. I got this little contraption thing right here. It's just like this little storage thing that you can set on your desk or your vanity or whatever, put makeup brushes in, put pens, pencils, hair ties, whatever you want. And then it has these really cool like little pop-out drawers. They just kind of like fold out like this. And they had these in several different colors as well. They had them in like black and white and purple and blue and green, I think. Don't know what I'm gonna use it for just yet. Maybe jewelry. I'm not 100% sure, but it is cute. You could also just like keep your eyelashes in here or something. I don't know. I thought it was cute. I'm gonna deco it with some stickers probably and set it on my desk. And then I got this adorable lilac basket. It is very cute. I love, love, love Dollar Tree's like storage organization baskets and containers and things like that because I love to use these in my rat's cage. I thought that this would be so cute to kind of put some of their fleece in and just hang it on the side of the cage somewhere. I could hang it from the top and just kind of let them swing around in it, and they'll just have a lot of fun. It's a very inexpensive little DIY for people who have rats or sugar gliders or ferrets or just, you know, animals that love to hide and stuff like this. It is awesome to just go to Dollar Tree and get some of these baskets and just connect them in the cage somehow. I will put my rat cage tour right up here on the screen. If you guys want to watch that, click that little eye button right there. It'll drop down and you can watch that video. But you'll see in there that I do have little baskets and stuff from Dollar Tree in my rat cage. Very cute. I just love this little basket. You could even use this for like cell phone cases. I have another basket like this that I did use for phone case storage. So these baskets are great for so much stuff. And then I am a sucker for Paw Patrol. I absolutely love Paw Patrol. I always get this question is if I am a little or if I am involved in the DDLG community or if I take on the DDLG lifestyle. I personally do not. I just have a love for things like this, like My Little Pony and Hello Kitty and all that stuff. You don't have to be considered a little to have a love for these items, even though they may seem quote unquote childish. I personally believe that it doesn't matter your age at all. You can love whatever the heck stuff you want to love. So I love Paw Patrol, and when I saw these adorable little containers, I had to get them. So there is this super cute storage container, and they are my favorite colors too, like the pink and the purple. So cute. So there is Paw Patrol on here, and then it just opens up, and then you can put your little sandwich in there. And then this container right here is so, so cute. Just pop it open and it's like a little flower shape. I figured that I can use this for like cotton balls or cotton swabs or, you know, just things for like makeup related stuff. Or if I'm going on a road trip or something, I can fill it with like Cheerios or cereal or something and just like take it with me and munch on whatever it is on the road. As I was checking out, I saw one of these little magic towels, and it's one of those that you just add water to and then it expands and turns into like a little washcloth. And this one is Paw Patrol. I do have another Paw Patrol one of these that I got at Dollar Tree, and it is really, really cute. I love washcloths just to like wash my face in the morning. Kind of helps me just get the washcloth all wet and then just hold it on my face, and it just feels so good and relaxing, and it helps get me going in the mornings. So I love to have plenty of washcloths. Also, I do a lot of cleaning in the bathroom. I will like wipe down the shower doors and stuff like that. So having extra washcloths is very helpful. There is this little one. So, so, so cute. Hi, it is me from the future. Well, technically the past, since you guys are watching this later. But I'm editing my video and I'm realizing that I completely and totally forgot to show you guys some really awesome things from Dollar Tree. My mom got these before I actually went to Dollar Tree. You guys know I have been obsessed with Dollar Tree calendars for many, many years, many, many eons. As long as you guys have been following me, you guys know that I love the calendars they have at Dollar Tree. They recently came out with their 2019 calendars, and there are so many good, like, vintage ones. I have to show you guys. Okay, so first and foremost, there is Strawberry Shortcake. How stinking cute. Absolutely love this. My mom got all of these without me even being with her, and she told me that these were like the last ones that they had, so I really wanted to go back and get some for my friends, but I couldn't find them when I went on my trip. There is also a Care Bears one. And these calendars, even if you don't want to use them as calendars, they are great to cut and trim the photos and make them like little planner inserts, or put them in your binder, or just make little collages. They're just amazing. You guys remember my Lisa Frank, DIY Lisa Frank frame? I will go ahead and put it on the screen right here. I'll link it up in this corner with the rat cage tour video. I used one of these calendars, one of the pictures from it, and I did a little DIY, so you guys can go check that out. But there is a Lisa Frank one, and my favorite one this year, you guys, Popples! Oh my gosh, it's so pastel and cute, and I am absolutely obsessed with it. I cannot wait to open this bad boy up and cut up the pictures, and just, I really want to go back and get another one of these, or like three of them, so I can just rip them up and use the photos for all kinds of different things. But unfortunately, I wasn't able to find them when I went, so just so you guys are aware, these are out there somewhere. I keep bashing myself in the cheek with these things. These are dangerous. I just need to put those out of my hands. But anyway, let's go ahead and get back on into this video. I'm sorry, but I had to show you guys those things. Okay, now back to the video. And yeah, that is actually everything from my Dollar Tree haul. I'm sorry it was kind of anticlimactic and there wasn't a lot to it. It was a very girly haul though. There was lots of pink and lots of fun and lots of colors. And yeah, I'm not gonna talk your ear off too much because that about sums it up. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I don't go to Dollar Tree as much anymore, but I promise you, when I do go to Dollar Tree, I will do hauls for you guys. But yeah, that is gonna wrap up this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Like this video if you like my Dollar Tree hauls and want to see more. And with that being said, I will talk to you all in my next video. So until then, so long, stay strong, stay true, and be you. All right, bye.